Here's some quick test footage of Joe's pond with the Kodak Zi8 camera. This is shot at 720 high definition with 60 frames per second. Good crisp image. What's really impressive is how it picks up movement, much better than the flip, and this is probably 150-200 yards away. But you know, the car's movement is much better with the 60 frames per second. All in all, very nice camera. Too bad George the alligator is not here to enjoy or be videoed.